So how do the Rohingya end up in Malaysia? Their journeys often begin in Myanmar's western Rakhine state. In the past, the Rohingya used to escape by crossing overland through Thailand. Since Thailand began a crackdown, migrant advocates say the Rohingya have been trafficked to Indonesia and Malaysia.